1500 horsepower, built 1966. Non-real originally, the ABB acquired it in the early 1980s and refurbished it. And now we've been running out to Ripon since the early 80s with it, and we're doing this excursion now for the Blue Tip Festival for Dwight. Hope it works out fine. We're on today and tomorrow both. That's about all I can tell you about it. I've been an engineer now for about 4 years. And I'm the general manager of the Akron Barber and Buster.
Dwight Powers, and I'm president of the Wadsworth Blue Tip Festival, 1997. 1997 is the 25th year of the Blue Tip Festival in Wadsworth, and we are honoring this year with a number of important events. One of them is the train ride that we are at here this evening. The train is running from Wadsworth to Ripon, and from return from Ripon to Wadsworth. We are running the Blue Tip Express Friday evening at 7 o'clock and at 8:15. Saturday we have a full schedule of events. We're starting at 2 in the afternoon and running every hour from 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. In Ripon, you can disboard the train and go to the car show, which is in Ripon. They are sponsoring antique cars, funny cars, and souped-up cars. Well, you can also get an ice cream cone in Ripon. Get back on the train on the half hour, 2:30, 3:30, 4:30, 5:30, 6:30, 7:30, and return to Wadsworth. We also have a trolley that's going to pick up the people at the rail and take them to the Blue Tip Festival, where they can enjoy on Saturday night not only the carnival, the rides and the food, but also a fireworks display. On the train, the coach cars are 1930 vintage coach cars with a 1940 caboose. The cars have a capacity of 150 people, the caboose has a capacity of 15. And needless to say, everyone wanted to ride on the caboose.
Thank you. that box back here.
Thank you so much. I enjoyed it. It was awesome. Very
good. You go to New York for that.
There, they haven't been claimed yet. Oh, here's a winner coming.
Play this antifreeze. Checker.
Okay, here's the numbers there. Yeah.
376-6017. 376-6017.
Hi there, Richard Bailey from Wadsworth. 1950 Chevy pickup truck. Completely redone. Red oak cabinet grade bed and box.
Sponsor work for ABCR. I'll be the conductor on the train ride today. Don't know much of what else to say.
My name is Melvin Knupp. I'm from Richfield, Ohio. I'm a trainman on the train today. My chief job is to keep people informed of what's going on and to look after their safety during the course of the trip. I've done this for many, many years, so it's good to get back to it again.
Hi, my name is John Falk. I live in Brecksville. I'm a member of the Midwest Railway Stock Foundation. Today I'm functioning as one of the caboose attendants. By profession, I'm an accountant, and this is my weekend hobby. And we enjoy spending most of our time restoring these, but we also enjoy the opportunity to get out with the people and actually run the equipment and show off the equipment. And
hi, I'm Arnie with Midwest Railway. And we're here today, we're running the train from Wadsworth to Richmond and back. It'll go every hour from 2 o'clock to 8 o'clock at night. We have two of our old coaches here. The one behind me is 1929, and the one to the left of me over here is 1934. Both of them have been totally restored by the members of the Midwest Railway Historical Foundation, and they're both capable of operating on any kind of track or at any speed.
Hi, I'm Sim Schuber. I'm a volunteer, one of the volunteers with the Midwest chapter of the National Railway Historical Society, and today I'm going to be working as a car attendant. When I'm not working as a car attendant during restoration activities, I'm doing the lettering and the numbers that you see on the card.